This is Anthony Galliano for B2B Cambodia with our market update for April 24th. I'm happy to say the Cambodia Securities Exchange Index was up today, breaking a six-day losing streak up 3.83 points or 1% to 426.20. Trading volume was comparatively robust at about 118,244 shares trading hands with a trading value of $176,000. That represents a big up spike from the last few days. The Kleda Bank was up 80 riel per share to 8,280 per share. Again, dominating trading. The Kleda Bank represented 49% of trading volume and 67% of trading value. Stock is still looking cheap and a great value. On the upside, Phnom Penh Autonomous Port rising 220 riel to 12,600 with only 85 shares trading hands. Stocks, when thinly traded and liquidity is low, can be quite volatile in this market. Grands Twins International fell 1%, down 60 riel to 2,250 riel per share. Khmer Riel US dollar up a tick to 4061 with a slightly stronger dollar. Brent crude oil trading at US dollar 87.10 cents a barrel, barely changed. Gold, since our last report, is up $18 at 2,331.30 cents an ounce. U.S. markets had an up day yesterday, up 264 points. Dow futures are slightly down at 18 points, expecting a slightly lower U.S. open. We have been talking a little bit about material changes in stock prices when stocks are thinly traded and there's low liquidity. This can happen in the early stages of a market's evolution. Tomorrow, we're going to talk a little bit more of the effects of low liquidity when they're thinly traded. Again, expected when the early days of an exchange, the more listings there are and the more active participants there are in the market, the better the liquidity. And this is Anthony Galliano for B2B Cambodia with your market update for April 24.